my God! What happened? To get out of here.
Mrs. Voorhees, I'm...
Pamela. You may call me Pamela.
Oh, okay. Pamela. I'm just a medical doctor, basically. But Detective Madry wanted me to come talk with you about the situation with your son.
What do you mean?
Well, they're concerned that if they're unable to...
Dr. Jarvis, the chief needs to speak with you. Immediately. He's calling from the camp. We'll continue this later.
What happened? Did they find my son?